Open up!
Behind schedule, damn it.
I forgot my key!
You're always forgetting your key. Why don't you wear it around your neck?
I'll have you around the neck!
Get the effing door open!
Ah! You leave me alone, you moron!
What am I in here for again?
Sound out, you idiot! Down. This assignment is due next week, okay? I'm no longer a month ahead of schedule because of you, your incessant, noisy interruption, your filth. Always forgetting your key. I mean, really, how did you even get into the school?
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy.
Worry. I'd be happier if you shut the fuck up.
Don't worry, be happy now.
Okay, I'm worried because you got me into trouble. Okay, with your yelling and even worse, your singing. Okay?
Junior, shut up. It's past sound out.
I rest my case.
Seriously, why are you doing that again?
To block the light from security. Okay? If I don't get this shit done, I don't get my A's. Okay? And if I don't get my A's, I don't get into Carnegie Mellon. Alright? Understand that my whole life is predicated on my getting into college, you ignoramus fuck.
Again, you are going to get us into trouble for sound out.
Correction. You got into trouble for sound out.
Well, you are going to get us into trouble for lights out.
No, you idiot. Okay? Unlike you, I have a fucking plan. And unlike you, I have homework I need to get done. All right? It's due next week.
Don't you ever sleep?
Only when I absolutely have to. It's such a complete waste of fucking time. Actually, I'm about to help myself avoid sleeping tonight.
What the fuck is that shit?
Oh, caffeine. Oh, yeah.
Shit.
Colombian blend. My way. You know, Colombia where all the cocaine comes from?
What does that have to do with coffee?
This is the closest to cocaine we're gonna get in this shithole. And furthermore, it will help keep us awake. I mean, look at Hendrix. He did cocaine and heroin, and he fucking rocked.
Hendrix was okay until he OD'd. You're an idiot.
Well, if I could rock like Hendrix, I'd be willing to OD right now. And understand something. I am not an idiot, okay? I missed one question on the SATs. You barely answered one.
Oh, shit.
Okay, just stay calm, all right, and act like you're asleep.
Shh. Open. Junior, open up.
Coming. Now. Second.
I said now.
All right, no, just tidying up. Hi. I'm sorry. I was taking a piss.
Sure was taking you a long time to take a, go to the bathroom. I smell something.
Peculiar.
Coffee.
Weird.
I'm gonna have to come in and take a look around.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Out of the way, Logan. What a mess. Coffee. Coffee pot. I'm gonna have to confiscate this.
Whatever.
And you, young man, are coming with me to the office now.
Yes, ma'am. You know, you're not gonna find any of my prints on that, so good luck tying it to me.
Logan, we have direct, circumstantial, and every other type of evidence here. What are you trying to pull?
Sign this form. We're sending it home.
Fine.
What's this?
That's?
You're from North Carolina. This is 2 blocks away from here. What are you trying to pull now?
That's my address.
Put a smile on your face.
Hey there.
Don't bring everybody.
Can I get a refund on shipping?